Who had the ball? He was stuck in the ground, wasn't he? LeBron James.
Let's go.